CO2 is produced in the tissues and has to be transported to the lungs in the blood. How does most of it get there? A, dissolved in...